So Quizizz is, of course, all about mastery and helping your students learn the material. But we can't lie, of course, that part of our goal, and I think what the reason that teachers like us so much, is because we also try to make this learning very fun. And what's great about this is there's different settings you can turn on and off, depending on, of course, what you want to happen in your class. I know for me, there are certain classes I'd crank up all the fun stuff because I wanted it to be that way. And there were certain classes that I had that I was not able to crank up the fun stuff because it would just be a little out of control. I wouldn't want that. So we have all these different things you can do. You have power-ups, and it's so cool is that we're constantly like adding and changing and listening to teachers and what they want. So there's power-ups so students can like interact with each other and get double points and all sorts of fun things. There's a leaderboard, of course, they can see where they are in the ranking. And there's this timer you can turn on and off, which basically means if you answer faster, you get points. And sometimes you might want that, or you might want nothing to do with speed. And then of course, we have our memes, right? Which are so silly, but they make people happy. And so every time students get questions right or wrong, there's these little memes that potentially pop up if they have that setting turned on. So again, our goal is to help people learn, but also make it as engaging and as fun as possible.